in this one. A three-run pinch hit home run. You got a knuckle curve from Aaron Nola. Were you looking for that pitch, Matt?
Pretty much 100% looking for it. You know, had a pretty good feeling that was what I was going to get. Went up there and he threw a first pitch fastball pretty much right down the middle. And but I stuck with it, sitting on that to hold at bat, and got it and put a good swing on it.
How good does that feel to come off the bench and contribute like that?
It feels good. You know, if he would have caught that, I think I might have retired and been up there in the booth with you. I don't know. I'm not sure I could have handled that. But it feels good. It feels good to be able to contribute and get in there and do something to help us win a game.
Yeah, Quinn almost had that. Did you know it was gone, or are you watching it? Did you see that it popped out of his glove?
I mean, the way things are going, I was just pretty much assumed he was going to catch it. And then, you know, the way he the bullpen reacted, that was my tell that I knew that, you know, it had gone over, and obviously pretty fired up.
A lot of things went right for this ball club to put this in the win column. How about Reyes, and how good was he?
Man, he's so good. I love watching him pitch. I love the way he goes out there and competes and just the presence he has on the mound. We're watching something pretty special, and I'm definitely glad that he's on our side. Just really happy for him. He's worked really hard for it.
Last thing, how about that throw by Dylan Carlson?
I mean, nothing he does surprises me. You know, I think we got a young superstar in the making, and he proves that every night with the way he goes out there and does it. And today was another great example of that. Just really, really good defense.
Happy flight. Thanks for the time, Matt.
Thank you.
Danny?